click vector. Push the ball in the hole. Want to do it again?